Hey y'all, Jamie here from Vonbo.com. Today is Sunday, May 5th, 2013. Happy Cinco de Mayo. All right guys, we have a week's worth of freebies here that we're gonna be showing you, and we got some pretty cool things, some pretty useful things too. All right, first is a shirt and tie, and this was totally free. It came from the Frank and Oak Facebook page, and they were offering these freebies to people who referred at least 12 friends to sign up through, you know, their personal referral link. And it's pretty neat. So we got ours. Hope you guys were able to get that one as well. And then next we have a carton of soup. This is a 17.3 ounce carton of the original Soup Man lentil soup. So we'll be using that one. Then another very handy freebie was this one from Scott Shared Values. This is a roll of Scott Extra Soft Tissue. And then along with the toilet paper is a coupon good for $1.50 off any 9 rolls or more of Scott Extra Soft Tissue. Then we have a pull-up sample, and this, well, there's actually 2 pull-up samples in the package. And this is the 3T to 4T size that we received. Then we have a little sample postcard of Hugo Boss fragrances, and there's the Hugo Red and the Hugo Man. And these are just the peel and smell samples. Then we have a sample of Tricolm, and this is, Tricolm is steroid-free hydrogel, and it's good for the relief of itching, burning, stinging, and so there's a little sample packet, a 0.34 ounce sample packet, and then a coupon good for $2 off any Tricolm, and they say this is available at CVS and Walgreens. Then a Target sample that we received is Garnier BB cream, and there's actually 6 different shades on here. There's 3 of the normal to dry skin and 3 of the combination to oily skin product. And then there's a coupon on the back good for $1 off. And if you guys are not a member of the Garnier BB Rewards program, make sure you sign up. It's over on their Facebook page, and every day you can answer the trivia question, and if you answer correctly, you get 20 points. Then you can refer your friends, and I believe you get 30 points for each friend that signs up. You can connect your Twitter for extra points. And then they have weekly activities. And if you complete the weekly activities, you can earn around 70 points. Oh, and when you first sign up, you get 70 points. So there's lots of ways for you to earn points. And they have some killer rewards. They actually have gift cards that you can redeem your rewards for. They have a year's supply of Garnier BB cream. Several others, and we've actually already earned enough points and redeemed for a year's supply of the Garnier BB cream. So if you guys are a member and you've redeemed some of your points, let us know what you've redeemed them for. And if you're not a member, head over and sign up so you can get some cool freebies. Okay, then next we have a postcard that is good for, well, it's actually a coupon on it that's good for a free Rue Color Refresh Mask. And this says, on the back it says, congratulations, you've been selected as one of the winners of our Rue Color Refresh Mask giveaway. Thank you for participating. We hope you love Color Refresh Mask as much as we do. Then we have a trash bag sample. This is of the Ruffies Pure Flex Stretch, and there's 1 13-gallon tall kitchen bag in the package, and a coupon good for $1 off any 2, let's see, packages of Ruffies brand trash bags. Okay, this next one, pretty nice deluxe size freebie, and this is Purina One Smart Blend, and this is healthy metabolism, and this is for cats, and it says it helps spayed and neutered cats burn fat and maintain healthy weight. And this is a nice size because normally you get like a little small bag, but this is a 6 ounce bag, so it's pretty cool. And then along with the sample, there's a free product coupon, and that's always a lovely bonus. So this coupon is good for a free 3 ounce can of Purina One Healthy Metabolism wet cat food, and the value is up to 85 cents. It's always nice to get a coupon along with the sample. That way, if you like the product, you can save when you purchase the full size. But it's even better when you get a free product coupon with the sample. So that was neat. Okay, then next we have a sticker. This is from Minnesotans United, and it says, I support the freedom to marry. And then we have a coupon. This is for $2 off any 1 large DiGiorno pizza. And they were offering this coupon where you could print it out, but the cool thing was there was the option to have it mailed to you, and we love those kind of coupons because if you don't have a printer or if you're out of ink or you just want to save on ink, you can request that they mail it to you. So we got that one in the mail. Then we have a sample packet of Schiff Move Free Ultra, and there is one coated tablet in here, and then they included a coupon good for $1 off any Schiff Move Free Ultra. Then this next one we were really excited about. This came from Clout, and we were able to get in on the Clout perk for the new premium McWrap at McDonald's. And they sent us a McDonald's Arch card with $5 on it, so we can get one of the McWraps for free. And if you haven't signed up on Clout, you might want to check that out. You sign up, and then you choose topics that you're interested in, and get your friends to come on board, and you can give each other clout, is what it's called, and that kind of helps you earn your clout points, because a lot of the times the advertisers want you to have enough influence. Basically, that's what your clout is. How much influence do you have on your social networking? So they want you to have enough clout, you know, so when you do sample something and you leave your review, other people are hearing about it, and especially if it's a good review, they're hoping to get some business, new business from it. So I think you had to have at least 50. It was either 45 or more, or 50. I can't remember exactly what you needed to have to get this one. But it's pretty neat. Every now and then they have some really good ones. And like recently there was another McDonald's Clout perk, and it was for the new Egg White McMuffin. And it filled up pretty fast. By the time we got our invitation, they sent us an invitation in the email. And by the time we got over there to accept the invitation, the list was already full. So we got on the waiting list, but we haven't been able to get in on it. But if you guys are a Clout member, and you got in on this one, let us know. Or if you got in on the other McDonald's one, let us know. All right, so we had that. And then next, this one came, this was a deal, sort of freebie. It was only a couple of bucks. But this came from a website called Voler, and they were offering a couple of free credits when you signed up. There was a refer a friend credit that you could get, which was good for $10, and then they had another credit, which was good for $15. And this didn't last very long because I think, you know, once their site got slammed and they saw how many people were getting some really cheap things, they shut off the refer a friend program until they could get it all sorted out. And then when they opened it back up, they wouldn't let you get the $10 credit with the $15 credit. It was either or. So if you guys were able to get the $25 when it was still going on, let us know what you were able to use your credit on. We used our credit to get two pairs of socks, and all we had to pay was $1.85 to have them shipped to us. And I thought these were pretty fitting because, you know, we're into biking here, all of us in our family. We like to bike. And these socks have a bike on them, and then they have the recycle symbol. And these actually look like they'd be pretty good biking socks too. Okay, next, this was a freebie from the Nurture Me Facebook page. And this is a baby spoon. Really nice baby spoon. Feels like it has like a little silicone tip on here. And then they included a coupon for 25 cents on any product of Nurture Me organic dried fruits and veggies in lightweight pouches. And then we have Zippo Lighter. This came from Marlboro, and it's a really nice freebie. They've actually been offering some really cool things lately. And the Zippo is something that they give away only on Monday. And so far we haven't seen it go live at a specific time. You should really have to kind of keep checking back pretty often. And when it goes live, you need to be one of the first 2,500 in order to score it. So we got our Zippo lighter. That's pretty cool. And then another freebie that we got from them was this cup. And that was totally free as well. And if you guys don't already know, you can actually sign up more than, it's actually not limited to one per household. It's limited to one member, you know, 21 or older. So if there's like, you know, you and your husband, you and your wife, you know, your mom lives with you, your grandma lives with you, anybody like that, as long as they're signed up and registered on Marlboro, you can sign up and get them a freebie as well. So I'm signed up and David is actually signed up. So most of the time we're able to get two freebies sent to our house. We only got one Zippo lighter, but we'll be trying for the second one on Monday. All right, guys, let us know what freebies you've gotten from them. Okay, then we have from, let's see, who is this from? This is from ExtremeGuard.com. This is an ultra tough screen protector. And they included a little squeegee here to kind of help you get it on your screen, to smooth it on without any having any air bubbles, and then a little cleaning cloth. So that was really nice. And it looks like it'll go on your iPod, I mean any kind of touchscreen product. So that's really neat. And it was free. Yay! Okay, and let's see, what else? Then we have a sample from Dark and Lovely. This is the Au Naturel Anti-Shrinkage 10-in-1 Styles Gel, or Jelly. And it says it's for all curl types. And then there's a coupon good for $2 off any Dark and Lovely Au Naturel product. And then these next freebies, coupons and stuff, are from formula companies. So if you guys are pregnant, know someone that is, or you have a little one, and you know someone that does have a little one, these, you know, can be really useful to help save some money at the store when you're purchasing formula. All right, so the first one we have is from Enfamil, and there's 4 stick packs of the Enfamil Premium Infant Formula, and this is for 0 to 12 months. And then they included 2 coupons, or actually, I guess you call them checks, good for $5 off any Enfamil formula. And I'm not sure how much formula is costing these days, but it seems like you may be able to get a free can or something with that $5 coupon. And then in a second package that we received, we got 2 more $5 checks, good for $5 off any Enfamil product. And then from Gerber, they have a baby formula program. They sent a little booklet here, and it has some useful information about your baby stages, nutritional goals, and stuff like that. And they included several coupons good for baby food, baby snacks, and stuff like that. And there was also a $10 coupon in there good for Gerber Graduates formula. So that is pretty neat. And we don't have a little one, but we have several friends who do that we pass these coupons on to. And so you guys keep that in mind if you know someone that might benefit from those. Well, that brings us to the end, and I thought that was pretty cool, all the stuff that we received. Hope you guys are getting lots of goodies as well, and we'd love to hear what you guys are getting. Love to see some pictures too, so snap a couple of shots, post them over on our Facebook page. And speaking of our Facebook page, if you guys have not already selected to receive our notifications, make sure you do. It's easy, just hover over the like button, scroll down and select Get Notifications, and then select Show in News Feed. And that way, every time we post something on our Facebook page, you guys will get a notification and see it's there. That way you won't miss out on anything. All right, guys. Well, enjoy your week, and hope you're having an awesome Sunday. And tune in next time. All right. See y'all later. Bye.